Hello everybody, welcome back to more Pokemon Cosmic Emerald. Last time, we did one route, and half of another. This time we'll be advancing. As you can see, there's no team changes. We did catch Pokemon, but they're again above the level. We caught Mankey and Groudon, are both route 112. There are more Pokemon to be caught, but we are going to be going hopefully all the way to Fall Arbor Town this time around. At least that's the goal. So it's a very long goal. We were just fixing up our PC, which is why we were there. But don't have to worry about that. Now we've cleared out all these trainers. It is time for the fiery path. And what do we get? Do we get a new encounter? We do not. Fiery path has multiple new encounters, and I'm not too particularly worried about catching any of them. So it's just going to be a matter of coming back here. But again, if we don't get four encounters by the end, we will do the remaining. So that was one encounter. Looks like we have to do the remaining ones. Encounter number two is Grimer. New encounter too. And we have the perfect Pokemon on top to deal with him. He can't poison you, so I can just keep hammering away, and Grimer is now caught. Yes, yes, yes. It's a dirty joke. Encounter number three. Another Pokemon that we already have caught. Actually, I don't even want to fight it. Encounter number four, and our final encounter is still Numel, not fighting you. So welcome back to Route 112. The other side. I'll collect the rest of these berries after. I just want to lose double battle. As a double battle, for obvious reasons. Again, the experience is a little better when you really think about it. More Pokemon get the, cause experience isn't shared, more Pokemon getting the experience is better. So doing it this way makes it a bit easier. And the good news is everyone can kind of fight now. Alright, Shroom Shredder's energy stolen. Tackle. Oddball, Sleep Powder, and it missed. Great. Sleep Powder, come on. That's not gonna hurt much. There we go, that's what I was waiting on. Let's try to make you go die faster. There we go. That was not a very long sleep. If you can't tell, I'm more worried about the Numel than the Shroomish. It's just the Shroomish is easier to take care of. There we go. And she has a Roselia. Nice flinch. Really nice flinch. And we just keep doing this until they die. Oh no. Oh yes. Anomalous down. Alawazalia flinched. Nice. Chroma, new time to switch is now. Alright, this is a terrible situation. Let's do a double switch. To Swally. And there's always a Chroma to level 18. Put down those. Oof. Hopefully that's enough to keep you alive. There we go. Oddball to 20, nice. And Poncho to 19. And Swirly to 19. Yeah, we don't need double team. Yes, it was a bumpy ride. Thanks to you guys. And finally, more raspberries. Now, let's go open our bags. Poncho is now the highest continues to be the highest level member of the team. Pokemon's kind of busted up. Swirly made it to level 19. I don't remember if Poncho leveled up or not. Yeah, Poncho also leveled up. So, yeah, not much has changed. Welcome back to Route 111. We can't go down here. I really wanted to skip you. Because there's a healing house up here, as you can see, my mods aren't exactly in the best shape. I mean, the ones that need training. There we go. Wilmer! You're asleep too. Poncho, you need to wake up. Okay, this is bad. Let's eat it. Get rid of this thing right now. Super to level 19, so we're trying to learn fake out, definitely. Get rid of the sand attack for that. And what? Septio 25, Makuhita. Crow Woman, get in there. And Swally's gonna take care of that one. Oof, that hurt. That actually hurt. Chroma is now 19. Yep. And there we go. Pretty much everyone is level 19 now. And Oddball is 20. That's the guy who gives you, that move, that TM. You know what? I'm gonna just do that cutscene now. And now I could be able to buy stuff from the secret power guys. I think she gives me a berry. Yeah, we don't need multiple rests to heal my Pokemon, okay? And there's a trainer up here. And he has a matchup! And I have a Poncho. Who's going to be switched for Swelly to take care of this one. Wing attack. Another wing attack. And matchup is done. We're probably gonna have to heal again before this. Poncho to 20, nice. Swirly's barely off of 20. But as you can see, the mons are getting really close. They're... Besides, obviously Septio, who's ahead of the curve. Oh. We gotta get out of the desert yet. So we're gonna take this chance to heal again, because why not? Alright, so... It's not gonna take too much longer before we see evolutions, and if we do see an evolution this episode, I will probably switch, because there's a lot of experience to be gotten. And I don't mean there's a lot of experience to be gotten, no. I'm not joking about that. So if someone evolves and they're off the team, then I'm gonna go back and exchange them, because there's a lot of experience to be got, and I really would like... And Wingull! Our boy. Our level 25 boy. Whose turn it's almost is. Facing off against our level 22 boy. Or you're 23. You're one of the two. Either way, you're gonna be evolving soon. This entire party, except for Crow Woman, is probably gonna be going away very soon. Crow Woman's gonna be stuck with us until he becomes Crobat. Happiness evolution. I should have probably gone for the fake out. Oh well. Nothing up. Vital Throw can't fix, apparently. And your final Pokemon is a Roselia. We're going to go back to Swellie. And Swellie's now strong enough to take care of Roselia's, no problem. Sumo to level 20. Alright, so only Crow Woman to level 20 to go, and Oddball's probably going to be boxed really soon, which kind of sucks. It also means we're going to have to head back through the Fiery Path, so yay, lots of that. Welcome to Route 113, which means more new encounters. What do we get? First new encounters, Spinda. And we got him. Why are this, what's with all the women? Number 2, Slugma. Another new encounter too. Can't poison me. Oh no, Flame Body. Switch. And that's encounter number 2, Slugma. Encounter number 3 is also Slugma. I'm definitely gonna have to go to heal after these battles. And encounter number 4 is Spinda. Just what I wanted to see, said no one ever. One vital throw, and that should do it. So yeah, that was our encounters for Route 113. Our first 4 encounters, I should say. We're probably gonna get more, which is gonna lead to quite a variety of new encounters, if anything, because we're entering a point where we're going to get a lot of new encounters, a lot of them, so our team's makeup is definitely going to switch around. Yep, so far so good though. Let's go. And you're just a Spinda. A dead Spinda. Hey, there's a little boy. I don't think that's healthy, though. Why is it so cool around here? Please explain to me, child. A trapinch! Oh boy! Oddball, this is yours. Nice damage. If it was using a physical move, this trapinch could have been dangerous. Now, for those who don't know, Trapinch evolves into Flygon, fully evolved form. Trapinch has as much attack as Flygon does. It has a beastly attack power. It's just really slow. It really just evolves to gain speed. Skarmory, a new one. Let's try a great ball on him. Darn. I don't really have anyone who can weaken a Skarmory like that, so... Great ball, go. Alright, Septile, let's go. He's probably gonna wake up now. Rock 2. Good damage, I guess. Rock 2, please. Great ball. Oh boy, even Scepter's getting... Wing attack. He's gonna be max speed too. Oh boy. Just gotta get him to the red. That's red. That's definitely red. Great ball. Oh boy. Great ball. Great ball! Finally! Oh my lord, that was awful. And Swilly gets 21 first. He's a steel burb on the loose. How badly are Pokemon off? Pretty badly off. Let's go heal. If I get poison, I could have gotten guts, so there's that. Alright, let's get out of here. We got a chance to heal. Sumo, you can take care of this. With one vital throw. An oddball to 21. Which means we're not just going back to heal. We're going back to replace oddball. Amen. That's one of our team done. We'll wait until we get either a leaf stone or a sunstone before oddball gets to reach to his final form. But the next Pokemon we're gonna catch is... We're gonna definitely re-catch a Gloom. Catch another Gloom, I should add. Specifically to do the other form for Oddball. But yeah, since we're gonna be going all the way back... Because we're going all the way back, that means we're going back to the Fiery Path. I mean, chances for new encounters are still a thing. Probably not happening. Again, if Coleman's close to dying, we're gonna switch because Coleman cannot be allowed to die. Happiness Evolution matchup! New encounter that I was actually waiting on. Leech Seeded. Oh, Effect Spore. Nice. Pokeball. And we got him. Another one down. He's not a chop. He's a champ. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. The champ is here. Mega Drain. Get this thing out of your face. No, this also doesn't mean that we're going to really be switching around anybody while we're at the PC. I don't know when some Pokemon evolve, but I do know that, you can move to the completed box, because you are just that completed. You can also move to the completed box, because you are just that completed. And you can get in here where you can move to down here and when we're in Fall Arbor, we'll do the remainder. Most likely. Hopefully. We can only hope. Because I definitely think we're gonna get a few more evolutions today, I just don't think we're gonna get them as quickly. Plus, I think there's only one Pokemon left in, Fiery Path. And I know Koffing's in here, I think he's the only one left. Cause we got Slugma outside, on Route 112, and, Route 113, and, we just got a matchup, so yeah, Koffing's pretty much the last one left, huh? Oh, let's go with someone who can't get poisoned. And are you gonna stay in, buddy? Yes, you are. Level 11? And this rock, though? He's a wheeze. It's a little different. I should have probably made a pun. Torkoal's also in here! Oh, another new encounter. Let's go. Swallow. Oh. We got a lot of new encounters this time. I'm just gonna keep throwing Pokeballs at you. Not much you can do about that anyway. Oh. Okay, since you're so great, I'm gonna put you in a great ball. Wow. Didn't even shake. Alright, guess you want a Pokeball for real. Oh, no, no. Guess not. How about a Premier Ball? I'll make you look special. Nope. Great Ball? Ah, oh, come on. Just stay in a ball already. Thank you. There we go. Now we can find a process. Proceed to the route. And it's a Spinda. Sumo? Thank you for taking care of that. Golara is now level 13. Which is pretty much the upper limit. Is that a double battle? Oh, God. This is a double battle. Into another battle. Ah, I did not notice that when I jumped over. Oh, well, that kind of sucks. Coughing and Aaron. Okay. Golette. I'm gonna switch you off for Sumo. So you're gonna have your Leech Seed to Scoffing real quick. Oh no. That's bad. He just took them both out. Golette got all the experience. Which isn't really much, when you really think about it. Oh boy, Ninjask. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Golette, no! Well, that backfired heavily. Ninjas is gonna outspeed. He's the fastest mon. Eat this, Wing Attack. All the experience I would have gone to other mons now going other places, man. Sweaty to 22. Are these the only two left? Yeah, they are. Wow. That's actually really annoying when you think about it. Just keep hammering away, guys. Please don't increase your defense. We don't need that. Oh, we really didn't need that. Come on, kill. Crow Woman, you... Alright. Switching out Crow Woman. We've done more than enough. Can't afford to let you die. And it's down. Crow Woman's at 21. Try to level Wing Attack. Great move. Let's get rid of Supersonic. Sceptio's still coming in with the save. And think about it, this was the double battle. We still have another battle to do after this. And we have Swilly evolving. And Swelly's done. And you have a ball toy. Chrome. Oh no. I really don't want to deal with confusion. Oh no. And accuracy, great. Please. Good job, Sceptio. We took a lot of damage just now, I'm not gonna lie. One, two. It's up to the 26. Whew. That was legitimately awful. Ooh, a nugget, that's a good money. That's a good money. Alright, we're gonna go heal and replace Swallow. We have no other Pokemon I feel like we need at this point. So when I get to the key, I'm just gonna repel and go all the way back because wow, man, wow. That legitimately sucked. We have nothing else we need on these routes. Actually, no, we could use experience on, wait, can this explode? Probably. Go out of 15. Eventually, the letter will be able to handle itself. Like right now. Hitting a Torkoal. Not gonna be that hard. If you can actually hit with the rocks. There we go. That's level 60 for Galetto, which means my favorite move is here. One of them, I should say. Magnitude is great. Oh my god, can you like... Well, I guess you get to test out your magnitude already. We got a high level magnitude and we get burned. That is so unlucky. Can we like exit? Like, is that a thing? Yeah, that burn isn't doing any good right now. That would have already been the end of him if it wasn't. Ooh, that's death. Alright, finally we're through. That took way too long. I really... Like, this is part of the reason why I was not switching originally. In between episodes. I mean, during episodes, because... Yeah... It's annoying doing it, switching all the time, and you don't really get to do too much else beyond that. Yeah, I don't know where you're gonna be, but this is our current order, so yeah. Like I said, we're at level 25, so we're probably gonna be beyond 25, which is... We have the water burb. But like I said, I'm expecting lots of evolutions this episode, but the next Pokemon to evolve in this team, yeah, we have a little time before they evolve, so I don't think we should be worrying too much about that. They'll probably evolve before we reach the next town, but we'll be close enough to the next town to just be like, yeah, we're close enough, let's just go. Oh boy. I really don't like fighting Koffings. At all. Warburb. Warburb. That was a good amount of experience for Warburb, but... My Waterburb. But I don't really want to have to deal with that again, so... Quantra, this is yours. Kill it quick so it can move on. Because we really haven't done much in that route besides that one double battle. And Warburb is leveling up fast. He's gonna be pretty useless for a little while. Oh my lord. I am definitely should be using repels. I should not, for all intents and purposes, but right now, man, this is a grind. Alright, keep moving. Next trainer. Yes! I use my parasol to keep my volcano Pokemon safe from volcano ash. Did anyone miss? Anyone notice the problem there? Or is it just me? Sunny day? Okay. Magnitude 7. Good. Whoa. That was white. Level 17 for Goleta. Yep. And now for the two weakest Pokemon in a double battle. Spinda and Spinda. Oh boy. I'm gonna have to Chrome and just so I can use Magnitude. No, 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 no! Oh boy. Alright, Chrome, you did a wonderful job. Haunter, you can take a Magnitude, please. Here we go. Wobbur to level 11. Golithro. Haunter to 21. Kuman to 22. Wobbur to 12. And now Chroman is evolving. Thank God. But remember, Chroman is not done. Chroman is still on the team because Happiness Evolutions override level. So they'll be sticking with us until they evolve. Meaning, Chroman has the potential to end up on the same level as some other mons. That won't hurt much. Battle throw, and you're gone. And a max ether. Okay, let's fix up the party at least. Alright. And we're pretty much almost done here. Yes, you challenge me. I see you. You're not hidden very well. Coughing. Oh boy. Goleta. Drop some stones on it. Oof, that sucks. Warbird 13. Wing attack. Waterbird, let's go. Another coughing. I don't want to let Coleman fight. Alright. We'll do the tough thing. You can die. Warbird to 14. And another coughing. Okay. Septio. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, that's gonna hurt a lot. Oh, Septio, that's gonna hurt. But we can enough for not to worry about Coleman, so we have quite a few trainers to go still, so we are gonna finish this route. We're really close to the end of it. We're really close to the end of this route. So I'm not too worried about that. It's just this episode's already close to, holy crap, 40 minutes long. Did we really get the rear encounter? Yo, we got one! That's right. The rear encounter on this route is none other than Nidoran, male and female. The fact that we found the Nidoran female and it's a like a 2% encounter rate, that is really good. And the good news is, they'll be, because they're at already level 16, they'll evolve in one level, meaning that they won't really be taking up spots on the team like that. They'll just go in, off screen, get to their level, while we're, get to their level, and then bam, on our way. It's perfect. I remember, I've said it before, but Happiness Evolution takes priority. Happiness evolution takes priority, so all this running back and forth is gonna help. Be really good for gold map. A Sandshrew? I never knew you could get Sandshrew this early. Sweet. I thought Sandshrew was only available in the desert, but I'm gonna take it. This changes the... When we switch over, when we fall over, we're gonna have a much different team because Sandshrew evolves at 22. So yeah. We're gonna have a very different team when it comes to hunting, Nidoran and Mail. Oh, he ended up in box 14? Oh. Gonna have to fix that. There's like... Wobberb? Nope. We're not fighting this one. There we go, we have like 3 trainers to fight left and then we're done. Oh my lord, Jesus Christ. An Aron too, oh. I don't know if Aron knows any rock type moves yet, but Wobberb's gonna figure that out. With a water gun. Iron defense, okay. Not too worried about that. Another water gun. Headbutt, yeah, that hurt. And Wobberb to level 16. There we go. Double battle boys. The final trainer, Marill and Skarmory. Oh. Wobberb switch. Sumo. Switch. Conjurer. Wonder if that's gonna work. Oh yeah, it did. Sweet. Haunter, you really don't understand what I just did, do you? You need to take out this Marill so that we can focus on the threat that is Skarmory. Luckily, Skarmory is fighting really stupidly right now, so that's fine. Wild throw. Oh no. There we go. Skarmory's done. Wobberb to 17. Nice. Golett to 19. Nice. Sumo to 22. Whirlwind. Don't need that. Poncho to 22. Nice. Headbutt. Yeah! Of course you can learn Headbutt. Next, you're gonna send out a Swellow. Oh, that's dangerous. Sumo switch for Golett. Pontra switch for the Waterbird. If anything, Waterbird is probably gonna faint. But I'm not too worried about that. Oh boy, it's spamming evasion. Ooh, Golett's in trouble. Golett switch for Crow Woman. Move attack. Oh, that's gonna wipe that one out. Golett to 20. Crow Woman to 23. Wing attack, wing attack, wing attack spam. Nice. Only one hit left. Got him with a water gun. Nice. Wobberb to 18. Sumo to 23. Nice. And that was Sophie and Birdkeeper Kobe. Yeah. No evolution? What? Ah, that's surprising to me. I thought Poncho would have evolved just now. Oh well, I guess he's 23. With that, welcome to Fall Arbor Town. And I thank you guys so very much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Right after we talk to Telenette, who is the owner of the Pokemon storage system. Alright then, I'll see you guys in the next one.